It's a spellbinding scene at McConnell Springs Park. The Jack-O-Lantern Trail is back in Lexington, and Lexington Parks and Recreation needs your help. Today's the last day to donate a pumpkin to this fun event.
And well, a lot of other communities do something similar, and we have this beautiful trail in the middle of Lexington, McConnell Springs, that we have hosted a Halloween children's trail in the past. And we had seen that other communities did something similar, so we really wanted to look at how we could do that. And so last year, in the middle of the pandemic, when people couldn't get together or feel a part of the community, we asked the community if they would carve jack-o'-lanterns and donate them. And then we would have public nights where the people could come and see them. And so it was a huge success. People responded. The response was even greater than we had ever hoped. And we got 700 pumpkins, jack-o'-lanterns, from the community, and it filled the whole half-mile trail, and it was beautiful. And the response that we got from the public of how they really needed something to feel a part of a bigger community and to be able to share that experience with others in a time where we had been without it for so long, it was really special. So it's something that we hope that we can grow into a tradition for our community, and it's really the community that puts this on, because they're the ones that donate the jack-o'-lantern. So it's a really lovely event for everyone.
It's a fun event that people can enjoy, and they can also be part of by carving the pumpkin. So what tips would you have for people who want to donate? What do they need to do? What should they not do?
So there's two really important things that we want to communicate to people that are considering donating a pumpkin to us. And that is that these are going to be out in the woods for a week. And many of you know, if you've carved a pumpkin before, it can start rotting pretty quickly, depending on the weather and things like that. So there's a couple of things that you can do to prolong the life of your jack-o'-lantern. And the first one is, people usually cut along the top of their jack-o'-lantern. They cut the stem, but it's a plant. And so the water is being distributed from the stem throughout the pumpkin. So we found that if you cut at the bottom of the pumpkin, then it is still getting what it needs to get, kind of like an umbilical cord, and you don't cut off that water supply, and it helps prolong it just a little longer. The other thing is, because it's going to be out in the woods, there's a lot of wildlife that actually like to nibble on these pumpkins, and we just kick them off into the woods and let them rot after the jack-o'-lantern trail is over. So we ask that there are products out there that people can put on their pumpkin to prolong the jack-o'-lantern that are chemical-based. And so we're asking that people not use WD-40 or any of those things that they make that are chemical-based. You can actually wipe the insides of your cuts with vegetable oil, and it seals in the moisture the same way that those chemical products do. So that's a safe way that the animals can then nibble on it afterwards, and it's not going to, and they can deteriorate in the natural area and not contaminate anything.
The Jack-O-Lantern Trail is coming up this week. So for people who want to donate theirs, what do they need to do?
So if we have your pumpkin by Wednesday, October the 27th, it will make it on the trail for that night. That is the first night that you can get your pumpkin out there and that we can get it on the trail. The public nights are October the 27th through October 30th. So it's four nights in a row, and it's $5 a person. Children 12 and under are free. But if you donate a jack-o'-lantern, you get two things. You get a free voucher for your family, however many you need for your family. And you also get a limited edition Cricut Press poster that commemorates the event. So there is something in it for those that give the jack-o'-lanterns. They get a little something back.
The Jack-O-Lantern Trail at McConnell Springs runs from tomorrow through Saturday from 6:30 to 10 p.m. For more information, visit lexington.ky.gov.